That's enough. On your feet.
Where are you taking us?
If this is about that weapon your friend was talking about, we don't have it and we don't know shit about it.
Silence! Move!
No. No, 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 I'm not going in there. I won't.
Anyone want to join her? As I thought. Through the doors. Now! The captain is expecting you.
Forward, carefully. These cultists have the creche on high alert.
What's inside?
So the Githyanki aren't fond of the cultists. Could be a good thing.
Never quiet.
Action, not reaction.
No one stopped me yet.
Trouble than it's worth.
No lovers of magic. Better watch where I come.
keep going.
Lovely little pick-me-up.
Wonder if the gods are watching me. Anything of use?
Tell me, Lazel. What is it like on the astral plane? Your home realm intrigues me.
Githyanki lay their eggs on other planes.
Never a dull moment. Should mind my step.
Monastery's notable keepers adorn these intricate panels. Lathendarian monasteries of this size were usually overseen by Dawn Masters, esteemed members of the clergy.
Several of the pictured Dawn Masters remind you of monks who would dedicate their lives to mastering specific weapons of war.
The reconsecration of the monastery, conducted by Dawn Master Seed. Evensong before the Zenith Day, celebrated by Dawn Master Stockhold. Dawn Master Vasaid wielding. The rest of the inscription and picture has shattered away. Dawn Master Welkin Glory beckons forth the rising sun in Lathander's name. Dawn Master Welkin Glory.
The weapon stopped glowing. How odd.
Dawn Master Vasaid. Dawn Master Stockhold. The monastery's notable keepers adorn these intricate panels.
a magic mouth spell.
We have to fire the lance.
That voice probably belongs to someone long gone.
Looking ahead. These boots have seen everything.
Within the artifact, a feeling stirs. Uncertainty.
Go ahead.
Aye.
That's a Githyanki blade, if ever I saw one.
I did miss that face, you know.
Let's move.
What should I do if the Chit Rai takes me in for questions?
Can't give up now.
Have you anything to hide? But he might scour through the whole creche in his search.
Sentries to arms! Istik, state your purpose quickly!
Stand down, Gish. Is it not Vlakith's command to welcome her faithful?
I expected no visitors, faithful or otherwise. Why have you come?